Hi, this is Alex with New England Auto and Truck Recyclers, and today we are parting out a 2004 Jeep Wrangler, stock number M70412. We have a complete set of 15 wheels that come with the tires and your general grabber 18 tires. We have a good manual door mirror. The door does have a small little bit of rust. We have a good lid with the spare tire carrier and a B-grade rear bumper. We also have two good taillights. Around the other side, the door does have a little bit of rust on the bottom, but it's still very usable. Underneath the hood is a 4.0-liter engine. It does not run because it does not have a key. It has 133,000 miles on it, which is low for the year. This vehicle is an automatic. Inside, we have a black cloth interior. The seats have normal wear for the year. We have an aftermarket Alpine receiver, good manual climate control switches, a good speedo, a good column with tilt, and we also have a roof which is good for the frame.